Adventure Mall by Nick Vagnoni. I heard you asking questions of each. Who killed the pork chops? What price bananas? Are you my angel? Allen Ginsberg, a supermarket in California. I'm looking down on a green market near the fountain. Pickle buckets of flowers, baskets of bath salts, honey, caviar, mounds of meringue from a Colombian bakery, the technicolor smell of hot cinnamon nuts. The haircuts here are amazing. The crash helmets, of course, but the men with their comb-overs, some of the strands actually numerable. I see one man with something that could be called a comb forward, the part like a wild brain surgery scar orbiting the back of his head. I see another, the tiny bridge of hairs blown upward and out of place, and it occurs to me how intentional this is, these few long wisps growing above his left ear. I always thought of it as such a private act. What does he tell the barber? Are barbers trained for this? The escalator is not moving. A line forms despite the sign saying only watch your step. Finally, we walk down it, a frozen river. Men carry their wives' dog luggage. Children below glide on their heels. Roy says he saw those in Germany in the 40s, says a very old woman in a massive wig, the skin on her face pulled taut, like every cheek she ever pinched, just now pinched back. It is not aging that scares me. It is the painfully obvious attempts to evade it. Belinda Carlisle is playing from hidden speakers, one long echo from 1987, still bouncing down these corridors. She sings, "Heaven is a place on earth." Is that what this is supposed to be? These pearly, buffed tiles, the buckets of baby's breath, the fountains, the glowing, epiphanic shop windows? Is this heaven? Are you all my balding angels?